Is accused of attacking a Boston school bus driver in the middle of the route. Boston police tell us it happened yesterday afternoon on a bus that came from the Taylor Elementary School in Mattapan. A substitute bus driver was brought in to finish the route after the attack. It's unclear tonight how badly the driver is hurt. Boston police are investigating and deciding if some charges should be filed.